There is a town in North Ontario, a dream come for memory to spare, and in my